Many suspected the movement masked a much larger agenda.
Intelligent design is a set of excuses to squeeze creationism into the classroom.
Get intelligent design in the school today. You can have school prayers tomorrow.
Hallelujah. Whoa, fall down.
Can you imagine?
Oh, we fell off.
The board attacked is supreme.
Oh my goodness.
It is so
the blocks
Charity. Charity.
Think about it. Oh, she's pushing the ball to you.
Jump. Oh,
block it out of the way, Grandma.
The ball? Push the ball, Grandma. Push the ball, Sissy.
Sissy.
Love is in the air.
Oh. Ready? You like the music.
Love was in the air, all right. But
no, Grandma.
There seemed to be a lot to hate about ID, and nearly all of that hatred was focused on one place.
The people in the Discovery Institute, the people who are doing the intelligent design, they're all varnish and no product.
The Discovery Institute is public. An institution that is sucking money from religious investors and turning into a sanitized, somewhat secular version of the creation story to get it into the schools.
They have a way of understanding nature that's superior to the one that we all are making lots of discoveries using.